Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Inta Alibabi Desalin, and I'm going to talk about community ecology, for example, shark. So, let's get started! Community ecology is the study of the organization and functioning of communities, which are assemblages of interacting population of the species living within a particular area or habitat. As populations of species interact with one another, they form biological communities. The number of interacting species in these communities and the complexity of their relationships exemplify what is meant by the term biodiversity. Structures arise within communities as species interact, and food chains, food webs, guilds, and other interactive webs are created. These relationships change over evolutionary time as species reciprocally adapt to one another through the process of co-evolution. For more detail, I will talk about shark as the example. There are three interactions between species. First is natural with one party gain benefit. Second is negative where detrimental to both. Third is positive where it benefit to both or one party. So this is the interaction between shark and remora, a positive interaction. Shark predation type. Shark as apex predators can regulate species abundance, distribution and diversity, which in turn can impact the health of marine habitats. Additionally, they provide essential food sources for scavengers and remove the sick and weak from population of prey species. Relationship between shark and remora is commensalism, where is a relationship between individuals of two species in which one species obtains food or other benefits from the other without either harming or benefiting the latter. A remora and its host, a zebra shark, by attaching itself to the shark, the remora is carried along by the shark, allowing the remora to travel to different areas without having to spend some energy to swim. The shark is completely unaffected by the remora present. The remora receive more than a convenient food source. The sharks protect them from predators and give them free transportation throughout the oceans. Remoras keep the water clear of scraps around the shark, preventing the development of unhealthy organisms near the shark. The horse shark is also kept clean of irritating parasites that could adversely affect its